thing. Okie dokie. All aboard the murder train. That's an old save. Okay. Quick 1-2-1-2. That's all working. I'm into this music. We're on. Whoa. Cheney boys. Dick Cheney boys. Huh? Huh? Fine. Did you just get my bearings? Alright. Not a spawn ambush. I can dig it. Alright, we're down to two paths. A big old meatball. What a strange hallway. Thing is open. Well, I no doubt come back here later. Yuma. Oh, okay, we're on. Whoa! Don't like that at all. Who's a spooky? You're a spooky. What's a mancubus doing, by the way? Aha! Uh-huh. My favorite things. Corpses. So edgy. Oh, oh, Mancus buddy got a buddy. After the curious amongst you here, we are flying on ultraviolence. As is tradition for these things. Ribbons up the back, standing around on a platform, doing nothing. Chain gunner buddy. Oh, auto aim. Not cool. The winds are calling me. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. We out. Look at that, more rockets, just ready to go. Oh, it's right there. Can I get on that? Just thinking back to that. Strangely bolted off. Oh boy. Shoot her! Oh, hurt floor. That's no fun. I'd waste these rockets. Close enough. I'm in a bad. That was very dodgeable. What was I doing? Chain gunners! Every time! Mean. Okay, there is a big boy med pack over here. I'm gonna need it. Alright. Very, very mean. You put an arch while in a long corridor like that. Behind me, actually, to force me in. I saw the bootins. So many revenants. Every time I look around this corner, there's another revenant. Alright. Case in point. Oh geez, what's gonna happen here? Of course, of course. Nope. Bad form. You need to go squish. Archfiends every time. Again, that's why they put 50 health there. Oh, that did a thing. Yoink. Kill my vibe, bro. Guess we run it back. Ooh, covered lighting. That's a Quake 2 era fanciness right there. I haven't opened this yet. Yeah, that seemed too clever. No, okay, I can make that. I probably can't make that. No, I definitely can't make that. Is getting up here conceivable? Karma Sentinel. Alright. I feel really stupid now for forgetting where the red door was and realizing it's all the way back here. Come on, just pop. Thank you. I feel like I was taking some hit scanner flak from somewhere. There! Dick. Sweet! Unless Pinky. Well, it doesn't seem like a secret at all. That. You feel like a key door. You're a red key door. Fuck. Great. Gotcha. Unusual place for Nachwa without anything for him to resurrect, but fair enough. I'll take it. Fucking auto aim. I want to kill the Mancubus, thank you. Somewhere way down the back somewhere. That probably that shotgun that was infighting. Arrow, I hear you. He seems to get me nowhere. Unusual outdoor section. I don't see any. Oh, there are pickups, so I can definitely get out there. God damn it. Do I jump down or not? I know that does the lift, but there's some secret going on here. Oh, you're certainly committing me to run deep into this room, and that's why. Call that room the Hurt Locker. I need to not be standing here. Ugh. All right, I need some change after that, buddy. Okay, that seems to bend behind. Oh, this feels hairy. All right. Mr. Texture, bro. Standing on a taco's head. Oh, this is very cool. This is very bad. Yeah, got a little bit boxed in there. Oh, can I just repeat the same mistake? Lesser Revenant. Time to go. We're fine. Savage. Oh boy. Oh great, there's a whole gaggle behind me. Great. Oh, this is messy. They're kind of all over. I'm not gonna make it through there. Nasty. Time to get out. Turn around and just rocket the fuck out of him. Not like that. Like that. Not any good except for the own self splash there, but oh well. I got all the keys now, don't know what I'm gonna do with it. Alright. 7 kills down. There's real something going on here. How do you think I'm finding it? All right, we're out. Cyber Demon, huh? I think it's the first one they've dropped in the map pack so far. No, I don't think that's right, actually. Oh god, this map's huge. This sounds inspired by something I can't put my finger on. Sounds very unreal. My door. This does wonderful things. Absolutely wonderful. Oh yeah? Two stairs, I'm very hesitant to commit to that quite, yeah? Seems like it's dead ending up ahead. Probably okay. Big hit. God, I had a shotgun. That's scary. Why, hello? What is this reminding me of? Oh, this track. Oh. It honestly annoys me how familiar this is of something else. Like actual genuine pain. Oh my God, really? So where the Sam Hell is the LA gate? Oh. Well, I feel silly. Oh, this riff. I gotta wiki this real quick. Tricyclic looper. Quicksilver, James Paddock. YouTube comments. Sort of reminds me of Unreal Tournament's music. Okay, is that where I'm picking this up from? Oh, I see. You're locking me in, huh? That explains why. Oh, hello. You're sneaky. Should've got a triple! Oh baby, a triple! It's Zombie Man though, it doesn't really count. Anyone can do that shit. Okay. Is that all that tells me that's a secret? That slight flickering light. Secret level? Door and a secret? Sound. God damn. This shit's expensive. Please be respectful of my rockets. Moths are open. Shit. This is very bad. Oh, just had to eat it there. Muscle memory right there. Three teleports. Is this the potentially tricyclic looper? The titular one? I've been there. Okay. That kind of didn't do anything. Really? Not really much of one, is it? I'll tell you what I can get. I think I've hit that. This feels like Hackademons. Yup! It's gonna be. Oh. he says as he runs into a wall of mancubuses. Oh, and more. Oh, gee. Okay, this got real. All right. Get the meat. Christ. Jeez. Fuck. Yeah, that felt on edge that entire time. Oh, how many fucking even does that? Mancubuses are walking in, but I'm a little bit busy. 1, 2, 3. There's another mancubus to come. So 2. I want them to group up a little bit more. Someone needs to make Crusader No Remorse as a Doom mod. Ooh. Oof. I'm surprised they didn't bait me into a charge there. Like, okay, cool. You're gonna do that? We're gonna put a bunch of stuff behind you when you run in on these impies. I'll just leave you to it for a moment. I saw that. Well, clearly it's got to go somewhere. Something. Have I been to the BFG drop? Think so? No, probably not. Well, this is extreme. Mm-hmm. Hang on, got an idea. No, that won't work. Oh, this map's too much. Okay, let's start. The exit thing was here, which is the red key. There's a blue key. Cells, huh? Fuck. but I don't wanna. Okay. Make sure this isn't a fake exit. No, it's not. Oh, there's whole rooms up there I can't get to. Nope. Just a fucking shit position. Have a slow roll this one. Fuck you very much. Okay, huh? Okay. Fuck you with your fucking bullshit switches. again, fuck you, the bullshit switches. Computer room near the center of the map is where the blue key is. Ah, which I've spent very little time in, actually. Ugh. Get up there. That must open the door into there. Oh, which is a very confusing route back by the looks of it. Oof. Thank you. I'm sorry, what? Okay, now I can go on the blue key door. Remember where the hell that is. What a slog of a map. Who thought it was a good idea to power a mainframe network with radiation from exposed waste? Isn't that taking efficiency too far? Now we play Optical Hopscotch. Well, later we play Optical Hopscotch, because that'll do it for right now.